stretching my legs.
I agree. Stop, hop out, run in a circle, and get back in.
No? Well, fine.
I don't like the look of those Ket machines.
Scanning. I've added the scan to my database. One more, and I should be able to reverse the tracking signal.
That implant amplifies your natural biotic potential.
Yep.
It must act on neuroelectrical impulses. But that seems risky. What sort of transistor does it use?
I don't know.
Mind if I just...
No!
False signal. One down.
There's a KET device here, Pathfinder. To decrypt the data receiver, I need more input.
It's hard when you're small, when biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
I can hack that message console.
Target down!
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I've nearly completed assembly of the passcode.
How many more consoles do you need?
One will be sufficient.
Your people don't have biotics, but that EM ability of yours?
Well, we all have it. It's useful, but not exciting.
You make art with it, fight with it, blow up electronics.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose it has a beauty.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
Thank you.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Over there, isn't that a CAD device?
Of the CAD data receiver is 84% complete.
One more should do it.
That remnant site is active. We should be careful.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder. Transmitting data to a location on Vault. Updating your system with a nav point.
Good work, Sam.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Hostiles ahead!
Resources in this area are limited. That message console is hackable, Pathfinder. I've assembled the passcode to the Keck Control Center, updating with a nav point.
Good. Let's get those shuttles out of the air.
My sensors are detecting KET technology, Pathfinder. This is the source of the Perifernus signal.
Oh god.
There's cameras. Let's clear them out.
That's the Perifona, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But this is stupid. The Ket take prisoners. Why kill the crew?
It's like they saw the Perifona itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Ket cruiser.
Ryder! Cora! Something is left. A flight recorder.
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
They've got to be Ket with a name like that.
I hope they choke on it.
Lieutenant, the time the navigational record could be reconstructed.
Right. We could trace the Perifona's flight path, maybe all the way back to the Ark. I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
Heads up, there might be a remnant in that site.
Thank you.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
That remnant site will have defenses.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Resources in this area are limited.